Hi friends, this is Ankit from the Guy's Computer, and today we're gonna talk about how to show hidden files affected by shortcut virus. So first of all, go to your computer, and here is my local disk G, which is already filled. But as soon as when I click on that, this is totally empty. Now, those files are either hidden. So I will use ordinary method to show up those files. I will click on view and click here show hidden files, folders and drives. After clicking apply and OK, there is still nothing. So it's time to change more settings. After going to view, I will scroll down and find out hide protected operating system files. And I will uncheck this option. After clicking yes and apply, I will find some of these hidden folders, and inside this drive icon, here is the data. In this way, you can easily recover your hidden files affected by shortcut virus. Another more important tip, if you are transferring your files from an infected device, make sure you first create a folder in that pendrive, and after that all the data must be transferred into that folder so that it will not become hidden. In this way, it's very easy to recover these hidden files. Thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe, hit like. If you have any other solution regarding this problem, you can mention it in comments. Also, update your antivirus, and if you already have a lot of hidden files, then you can download Quick Heal antivirus. It will recover them easily. And goodbye.